here. I can't. That's almost like I'm combing my hair. I'm going this way. That's not the leg attack. All right, create space. Create space. All right, if he's got a really strong power tie, I've got to really create the space. Pull his head down. Now he's ready to go. Okay, I set my feet. Thumbs on the inside. All right, look. My feet are set. I'm in an athletic position. I'm not double knee dropping. All right, not double knee dropping. I'm not doing this. I'm stepping knee. All right, a lot of guys super lazy. They do this right here. That's not going to get you in. All right, that's not going to get you to your leg attack. Well, not to a good one at least. So he's got a good strong collar tie. It doesn't work if he's being lazy. I've got to extend. Now I'm coming back out, pulling his head down, setting my feet, stepping deep. This foot steps super deep. Popping into it. You understand? No double knee drops. Thumbs inside. Close. Not elbow pass. We got it? On two, one, two.